Hey guys, see Mac jumping back in here to play some more Unicorn Overlord. Playing our True Zenoiran challenge run with no unique characters and unique items and a few other limitations on how we can play a bit. We just finished the Oclise mission last time. So we got Oclise and we picked up a second thief down here, Renard, and we're just gonna grab some equipment for him before we go down to the swamp for the next mission here.
You're in the right place.
So yeah, we're gonna buy all the brown berets, grab one leather hood for now. I don't know if we need more gauntlets or spectacles, but we do need another silken scarf, maybe two silken scarves actually. And we're seeing our ice patch for sure. Okay, so let's go throw this on our guys and see who needs what afterwards. So Lex is good as is. A little bit. Aubin can use okay, we gotta get rid of Lucky Coin, unfortunately, because we can't buy it. So let's just swap that over here, then we'll just take it off here. So we'll put a Merc's Eye Patch on Aubin and a Brown Beret. Since he's a fully offensive unit. Sharon, we need to get their staff for. Let's see, Renard's gonna need a silken scarf here. What are we running on Travis? Silken scarf and bronze bangle, okay. Rolf, you're fully offensive as well. Caroline, we don't have front line right now, so it can be made fully offensive. High swing, we're gonna change around here. We're gonna do row with most combatants. Let's do this. Row 2 plus, row with most combatants, and then otherwise, I guess, prior choice cavalry. Okay, the rest is good. Give her a brown beret as well. Chloe, Brown needs some stuff. Brown needs a bangle if we have a bangle. Yeah. Bangle and something else defensive. Silken Scarf. Evasion 28. Will that ever come into play? I feel like that's like not enough evasion to matter. Could put. We might as well put it on him. Who's like, what's like our lowest accuracy we see? 116? 113? I guess Bruno probably has the lowest accuracy out of anyone. So, pretty low chance Bruno gets like the lowest accuracy characters for 28 evasion to matter. So instead, let's put on, we'll put guard raid on him with some gauntlets. I'd love to put that Vitality Talisman on him, but we're not allowed to until we can buy one. And then on Chloe, we'll put, I don't really have anything we can put that's useful. Put a bangle. And a silken scarf, I guess. Okay, so everyone's in full recruit gear except Sharon, I think, and Renard. Renard needs a bronze sword, or recruit sword, and Sharon needs a recruit staff. So let's go find some of those. There's a sword and a staff. Sharon.
Done and done. Be seated.
And then let's see, there's nothing else I can get that's useful, eh? We can buy some bronze baggins here. I thought we bought them all.
Did it steal your after?
Okay.
You're in the
let's
right
buy
place.
Oh yeah, we bought all these bangles, and cool, okay. Go back down here. Sharon's got her staff, put a bangle on her. Renard's got his sword. One accessory available for Sharon. Oh yeah, we can put a leather hood on her. And her heels a little bit better. Alright. So passive steel we're gonna do on most PP. And single shot's gonna be flying or scout. So let's do scout lowest HP and then yeah, probably twice flying should be fine. Okay. Cool. I think everyone else is good. Alright. Let's keep going. This is going to be a bit of a training mission, do I bet? Well, it's just because, again, we're down units. Like, we don't have Joseph or Alain. And,
Captain Beaumont, sir.
That's basically a full unit at this point, so. Alright, so. We got here. We got big archer squad. So whoever we're sending down here is gonna. We probably want someone like a shielded leader. Yeah, maybe we'll send one person, two squads down here. One with a shielded leader in front, and then maybe Ralph squad to assist, and then we'll send everyone else this way. There's not too many archers this way, is there? One. Yeah, we'll send the flying unit southwest. And then we'll put put Lex's leader over here and send her down this way.
They will know what hit them.
It'll be nice and slow. But eventually Rolf will join up and take over some of those towers. And then we'll send Caroline and Sharon to the southwest here.
By the grace of the holy unicorn.
Alright, let's get that item.
You know it.
Ready.
And Lex can go hang out down here. Put him right here for
you
now.
What are we doing?
We'll let Yahna do her thing.
This one's mine.
All right. Oh yeah, Lexus. I was kind of forgetting that Lexus, Travis and Clive, so they're gonna have no issues against these full soldier and house carl units. We'll just slowly bust through there. We're not in a big rush to get through. We'll have Yahna kill this unit just to save the stamina for now. Can worry about leveling everyone else up and stuff as we go. Sealing cloak. Alright, on to the next guy. Not much damage done. We got Lex's leader ability in there. Alright, let's get it out, Rolf. Starting to move down here.
Who's my target? Understood. So
we can take over that tower here. Can help bust through those barricades.
No holding back.
Alright, then another double hoplite unit. Vienna, jump to the front. We don't have any breakers or anything like that yet. And let's just see what's going on here. Do we want to do the zero damage version or? Yeah, the zero damage also one shots them, so that's nice. Same amount of stamina as we'd use if we did two fights, so. Stamina now, unfortunately, but I think we have Aubyn down here who could get her some more stamina if we need it. If we don't want to rest. For now, we'll just keep going and let this guy come to us, so we're outside of that archer range down there. Bust down into there.
Be there before you know.
Try and go take out that archer.
Been waiting for this.
That's six damage. Or
what? Let's join our strength.
We'll just take the six damage. See, we've got a witch unit coming as well. It's gonna be some more assist there.
Did you need me?
You know what? Let's vitalize. Yeah, then we'll keep her coming here. Keep us from slowing down too much. Can't wait till I get vitalized too already. That's gonna be the hardest thing about the second playthrough, I think, is waiting for some of these upgrades and stuff that you get used to. Again, we'll do the magic assist for the kill.
Never doubt a death,
kid. We'll start making our way over to the base over here. These guys are through over here, so that's good.
We must claim Pit White. I'm not sure our success.
25.
I'm here. You have my aid. Let's join our strength. I doubt I can. I'll lend you my aid. I'm here.
Let's see. 25 damage. Is that anyone important dying? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, we'll just do that. Sharon's got some heals. She'll be able to heal them back up next fight, hopefully.
I refuse to yield.
This looks pretty good.
I'm not sure. We must claim victory.
We'll do this one. She's got the most stamina, and it's the most healing, so. I guess it didn't get the kill. Maybe I didn't notice that. If there's another option that actually got the kill, but yeah, one HP left.
It'll be over. Your fate. I refuse. No holding
Again, we'll do this one because that's the most healing. I wonder if that's close enough to tag into the town fight here. It doesn't look like it.
Don't worry.
We won't rest though, just in case someone pops up. Actually, we might get the two. Ah, damn! I hate arrow rain. Yeah, see, that does so much.
I'd appreciate some assistance.
All right. Well, if you're not allowed to fight, you gotta be too strong. You don't stand a chance. You gotta be on the back line here.
I'll support you. I told you I'm awesome.
Okay, cool. So we took out the tower. Take out this guy, then we'll have Ralph sit in the tower.
Right. It's not looking great.
They have the advantage.
I'm here too.
Ooh, this isn't great.
I'll support you. I'm here too. I'll support you. I'm here too.
I guess we both take more damage this way.
I'm here too.
Well, let's try it. Okay, neither of them dies. That's good. What's the move here?
There has to be a way.
Get air rain.
I don't know.
Or we could. Going over here. Let's see what happens here before we might just have to use an item or something here. Let's see.
Too strong. I'm ready to hit something.
Okay, this works too. We're gonna have to go heal up after this, but we'll just take the big hit there and then go heal. Yeah, they'll both go heal. We'll have to come back and
Understood. I've gotta make this work. On it. I'd appreciate some assistance. Heading there now.
About right, time. And we'll have Aubyn.
I'm prepared for anything.
Vitalize.
Let me take it from here.
What's her name again? Caroline's unit? I think I've had a Carolyn Griffin Rider before.
It'll be over.
No. What magic should I?
Let's join our strength.
Alright. 19 damage. That must be on the frontline guy. On the fighter, so that's fine.
Depleted my magic.
Let's see if we can bust through here.
Not liking my
fear for my doubt I can conjure up with it.
I'll lend you my aid. Let's join our strength.
29 verse. 29 damage might be a dead witch, so let's try to avoid that. We'll do a healing assist on that. Alright, now there's just the one guy left, so we should be able to get through here.
I refuse. I'm not sure. I
can't wait for this.
We must claim victory. It'll be over.
Cool. Alright, so we'll cap this town. Yana will rest. We'll have Sharon cap it. She needs to heal a little bit too, or she can heal.
We might want to reassess.
Rest, and maybe we'll have this guy go sit on the watchtower, because I think anyone who spawns is going to go up that way.
We needn't be afraid any longer.
Alright. Okay, so they're gonna retreat. These guys are going all the way through.
Sorry, just a sec.
I'm prepared for anything. All right,
let's start moving into here. We're gonna want to take out that second tower. We'll get
They won't know what hit 'em.
Clive, just actually. Let's switch up the leader. Let's switch this leader to Clive so they're a little faster. They can catch up later. Put him down for some heals. I guess we could also have Sharon actually heal him. But we want one cycle of healing to revive Travis first. So Okay, shield is common, be magic assist. What's happening right here right now? If kind of worried there's gonna be a loss here.
There has to be a way.
Who's in the squad? Okay, no one with any
this could be better.
Okay, good. They can't damage him, but we'll try to chase him down anyway. Never get through the thief, I don't think, because their accuracy is not high enough.
I grow weary.
So what else doing down here?
I'm prepared for anything.
Sure, you're gonna be able to get that guy. Yeah, looks like it. All right, so a few of these guys on defense.
No holding back.
There we go. I love when they're in a row like that. Want to you know what, let's draw here.
Perhaps a chance to sharpen my spear. Do you
and
need
we'll
something?
Deploy him down here.
I ride for Cordia. I fight on for now.
Yeah, and he's gonna lead our charge in on
who's my target?
In on that tower.
Understood.
Along with what's her face when she's high enough? Okay, darn, that's taking a bit more damage than I'd hope. Let's see what happens. Ooh, okay. Luckily, Albin didn't get killed there. So if we just heal this unit up.
I feel somewhat weak. Thank you for the compassion.
We kind of want this guy to go by, and then we can go straight to the tower. So let's try not to provoke him. We'll hang back for a second.
Stand before me. I'm not sure.
Hey, look,
prepare yourself.
They have the ability.
Stand before me.
I wish I had a little bit more. Oh damn! We should just check the range assist there, because we just lost. We just lost Travis there, which wasn't the goal. Okay, we should be able to get in here and get on this guy. Ooh, who's also prepping an arrow rain though, which I'm really worried about hitting the witches. So let's pull them back. We're gonna get there first. Looks like we might get there first.
I shall never fail.
Ooh, this isn't great either. All right, we might have ran ahead a bit too far there. We didn't want to fight these guys before we get to the tower, but that's all right. Looks like we're safe. So what's our goal? We want to get Yahna in the tower.
Right.
Ralph up next to it. Rosalind down here.
Quite troubling.
Clive not likely to fight again this game. This battle. And I think Sharon's gonna be our initiator.
Did you need me?
Or is she gonna have her initiate before before this respawn happens.
No, I'm here.
And I think we're gonna have to have magical assist do a lot of our damage here.
I move forward in the light of the divine.
Alright, cool. That's all we really want to do is trigger the heal.
I'm on my way.
Then we get some more assists down here.
About time.
These guys hit in the back line. So I'll just go heal up. I don't think we're gonna use you again.
Maybe next time they'll actually try.
What's next?
Alright. So now we get the double assist.
Our success is inevitable.
I'm here too.
Alright, that doesn't really do anything, but
I'm here too. I'll support you.
Might as well get that extra one damage.
I'm struggling to stand.
Alright.
Do you need something?
If you
understood.
That looks like a loss, but I think with the magic assist on it, it won't be. Yeah, okay.
You have my aid.
That's fine. I just want to keep the damage up.
Guide me, oh Father.
Oh, I probably could have swapped Sharon in there. That would have been smart.
I'm here, Your Highness.
What can we do to speed up our damage here a little bit? Gravity, provoke. Arrow rain plunder.
You got orders for me?
Fortress. Life aid.
Did you need me?
Vitalize. Nah, nothing really useful. Okay, we'll just vitalize ourselves so we can get more hits in here quicker.
Guide me, oh Father. Departing.
They're too strong.
Alright.
Let's join our
strength. We don't want him to attack for sure.
I'd rather not. We can avoid it. I refuse to yield.
35-10.
I'm here too.
34-10. 31-4.
I'll support you.
I'll lend you my aid.
I'm here too. I'll support you.
We're just gonna slowly bust through on here.
They have the advantage.
I'm not sure I have.
We must claim victory. It'll be over.
Our success is inevitable.
I'm here too.
37 or yeah, 37.
I'm here too.
37 it is.
Don't even think about
it. We're gonna level one out. We need to get that that soldier killed and then
no holding back.
We'll get less healing here.
I'd rather not. I refuse to yield.
There you go, 30. Alright, one guy's down.
Been waiting for this.
Here we go, and here's the kill. Okay, so do we want someone else to get the kill?
I'm not sure I have a spell to.
I'm not sure I can win this.
Our success is inevitable.
I'll support you.
Yeah, we'll get Sharon to get the kill because she's the lowest level. She's lower level than the other option. I think they were, I guess 775 as well.
I'm here too.
And no one's dead here, so we won't lose it. We won't waste any XP to dead people. Alright, cool. Alright, we're through the swamp.
I've reached my limit.
Cool. So yeah, not as bad as Oakleys' mission for sure. We did have to back out a little bit, but okay, we can skip all this. Oops, do want to save it though. Make sure we save after. So I don't do something dumb like last time and recruit someone without changing their growths. Alright, so we got Yahna. We can use Yahna because we can recruit witches now. So let's see what we get up here. So if we expand this unit, then we have 4 3 size units, and we just have Yahna waiting to go in one of them. Where do we want Yahna though? Do we just throw in Rolf's unit? Kind of want to put I guess Alvin's already in like a pretty heavy physical DPS team. Yeah, we'll just put Yahna in here for now, and we'll figure out some other stuff later. her recruit staff, because I don't think we can technically buy the staff she's using, so I don't know if we're allowed to use it. When I say I don't know, I'm kind of making up the rules, but I said you can only use staff that you can buy from the shop, so that's what we're going to do. Even if a unit comes with gear. Which might be a little overkill, but it is what it is. Just explore everything real quick. In case we want to come back. Let's get this book before we forget, even though again not gonna use it. Okay. Oh yeah, we don't have to deliver this one to Station of Guard, so we'll throw a guard up. And we'll clear by anything in the right new. Place. I think this is the second dancer's bracelet that we've seen, so technically we can call up, we can use that now. Yeah, maybe we'll grab one of those to throw on Lex. Or actually, yeah.
Be seeing ya.
We'll come back. Let's see what's at the other one first. The other shop. Some deliveries in here. Get that sweet, sweet honor. And Station Guard. Alright, what do they have?
If it's steel you're after, you're in the right
place. So Runic Spear. First Runic Spear we've seen. And some recruit stuff.
Done and done.
Can't go down there yet. Can go over here. So Bernice's quest is what, level 5 or 6? 6 maybe? So I think we go up and do Ock first, technically. Yeah, 6. So I think Ock is 6, so we'll go do him. I think we should be able to complete some of these deliveries now. No, not enough timber for that one. And yeah, we finally got the trout. A lot of trout in the swamp, I think. We want to do this mission or get Mordon first. Let's do this one. Actually, let's do Mordon first. I like doing the liberation missions before the story missions, if they're the same level. This mission is definitely easier if you already have a second caster, but alright. So let's switch up this squad so that Yahna is the leader. Otherwise, I think we're just good to go. We're going to be using mostly Yahna's unit and Sharon's unit.
For my magic.
And then who's lower level? 777, 876. Let's use Caroline's unit just because.
Where's my prey?
I don't know. That level 6. Get the lowest level.
I'm going.
Oh,
did you need
why
me?
Are you moving, Sharon?
Is that all? Let's see what you're.
It'll be yours.
I refuse. Your fate is
no holding back.
Okay. Let's go with whoever does the highest damage, and that is Caroline. This time it is. That's Caroline again. I guess making use of Chloe's spear there to get those lined up column shots in.
I'd rather not. We can
all right. And yeah, let's do the 25-0. Seems pretty good. Zero again.
Gonna need a minute.
And we'll finally get through this
our success.
Armor this time.
I refuse. No holding back.
13-0. There we go. Killed the archer.
Stay in here for now. Your fate is sealed. Our success will be your one magic.
All right, yeah, you're up this time. Slow and steady. Alright, might as well rest up now. Actually, they're trying to sneak by there.
Let's see what you're
capable of. Maybe that was too early.
I'll lend you my aid.
Alright, nice. We killed the hoplite finally. Soldier's still alive. That's alright.
I refuse to. What match? We must claim victory.
Yeah, we'll get Sharon to get the kill since she's lower level and also. She's got the most stamina.
Guide me, oh Father.
Should go get the other guy over there.
I refuse to yield. Your fate, hey, look tough. We must claim victory.
And we've got enough valor to bring Clive's unit in, so we'll do that.
I ride for Cornea. What shall I do? It shall be done.
So what, these guys converge in? Yeah, okay. Alright. Hodrick's saying, don't send me against Mordon. Doesn't want to get beat up.
Your fate is sealed. We must claim victory. What magic should I grace you with?
This should help the cause.
One of the
oh, Renair's only level 2. How, that surprised me. They must have won at least one fight last time. Alright, we'll start bumping in here.
039,
sure. What do we have for valor? Anything useful? Plunder.
Did you need me?
Poke, plunder. I'll just keep going for now.
What are we doing?
Maybe we'll need a vitalize.
Let's see what you're capable of.
Prepare your
all right, so 59 to start. Let's do the battle. I always forget to do that. I always like to see what the guys say. Brats. Rude. What was I gonna say? Yeah, I was going to do that. I like to see the little dialogue one-liners that the bosses do, and honestly, I always end up skipping them. Just because I'm used to skipping.
Alright,
so we're through the hoplite. So yeah, Clive's just going to come in here and wreck, I guess.
Prepare yourselves.
Just Mordon left up. Now, do we want to kill the other guys just for the... extra experience.
I shall
your fate is
think I've checked before, and like the experience isn't worth what you lose in like honor for.
Let's join our strength. I'll lend you my aid.
I think we're gonna lose the thief no matter what here. There's two bags. We really want him to level up. He's like the guy I want to level up the most. Mordon, there, so that's the last fight. Alright, let's get. Let's go to that chair and get the XP again here. Alright, so that wasn't bad. Didn't kill everyone, but captured all the points. So we got one more guy. Do we have enough honor to make a new squad and recruit someone for it? Let's go, let's see. Still a ways off from getting 4-unit squads, so yeah, we might as well unlock a slot. We'll just bump it up to 3 right away. And I think we're just going to do Mordon and a Hoplite for now. Get a second Hoplite. Can we hire here? We got Hoplites? There we go. Hoplites are really slow. Sword gladiators, though. Do we need to show their mobility? No, they don't. Eh? Gladiator or hoplite? Kind of like gladiators. I know a lot of people don't like them, but. Let's do gladiator. Alright, so we're gonna do. Where's the black iron? Doing all our guys full black. I don't know if I've said that yet. Alright, and so defensive. I think defensive. So that's showing, what? Three defense, 4 magic defense. And if we go defensive hardy. Ooh, 3-3-3. 3-3-3 actually seems better. I know that doesn't like necessarily mean that's what's going to be like at the very top, but yeah, 3-3-3 or 0-3-4. I mean, 3 health seems better than 1 magic defense. Sure. All right, Casimir. On the squad. Alright, so then let's see. So put Casimir and Mordon together. One thing that kind of sucks about this team is both the leader abilities are kind of useless, so maybe we switch Mordon for Rolf. Then if we have Mordon and Yahna together, that's like a really heavy armored unit killer. So I kind of wonder if we should split them up so we have like 2 units that can help deal with the armored units, but We'll just roll this for now. What's in the shop here?
Steel you're after. You're in the right place.
Can't use these. Okay, we got our first lapis pendant in the shop, so hopefully we can use those not too much longer. We'll get Crute's axe on Casimir. What's Mordon got? Probably something he's not supposed to use. Warhammer? No. That sounds unique. We'll put hand axe on him too. And oh, there's the Baroque stuff now too. Oh, the only one of them. Okay. Once we can get two of them, we'll start getting some more. We'll put a Casimir already has a bangle. So we'll put a circlet on him. I'm not crazy about the circlets because it's like only magic defense, but probably useful on gladiators. We'll buy two of them. Then we'll get some more brays, some more leather hoods, some more scarves, some more eye patches, maybe one more gauntlet. Buy all the junk. Alright. What now? Let's see. Okay. So it's saying, let's replace gauntlets with the circlet for this fight. Casimir, we'll put it. Soon. Put a circlet on him as well. And then Mordon, you want to have a beret and a Merc's eye patch. Yeah, you want a Merc's eye patch. Yeah, I think everyone else is good. Any better I can put on Chloe. Honestly, probably, oh yeah, Bray. Bray's good. We got a Bray available. Alright. Seems good. Oh yeah, Clive should have a Bray or Merc's eye patch as well. I think we're all out of them though. Bought all the brays and all the eye patches. Alright, well, we'll find something eventually. Let's see, if we go down this way, what's this liberation quest down here? A level 5 one or a level 6 one? Level 5, okay, let's do this. Alright, I should be able to do this, and then I think I need to take a break for some work, and then we'll do Ox mission next time. Alright, so what do we got here? We got Archer, Bandit Scout, just charge the Archer. Actually, probably should have put down my lower level guys first. Let's put these guys. And all seeing it where it only has two guys. This guy before he can blade us. This seems to be pretty good. Hoplite soldier, Griffin, Griffin Knight. I didn't necessarily expect it to do as much as it's done. I guess versus cavalry, especially, it's strong. Let's chase down this guy, I guess. Get our money back. Seems crazy fast, like. Why is his mobility faster than my horse?
What shall I do? It shall be done. They train upon me.
He's plundering again. Rude. Well, this is nothing for some reason. I guess we can only kill one guy either way.
Prepare yourselves.
And again, we'll get the kill.
A worthy foe.
Get the war funds back, and then we'll try to get Ralph up to that tower in time, but I don't think he'll get there. Too much. Okay, there we go. The magical assist makes a big difference. Must re-roll Travis's dodges there.
No holding back. You have my aid. I'm here.
One's looking good too. Get some kills. Oh, no, didn't get a kill actually. Got them low. Free 12 damage instead of taking damage ourselves, even though we're gonna wrap this up soon.
Let's see what you're capable
of. 51 damage. Not enough to level up our thief, unfortunately.
I'm ever in your service. Prepare yourselves.
I'm here.
Did we let Clive get the kill here? No, I think we will let him weaken them and then Yahna come in and get the kill. Spread out the experience a little bit.
Your fate is sealed.
I'm here too. I'll support you.
We'll let Ralph steal a little bit of XP there. I'm actually not sure on that. Like, if I know Ralph gets a little bit of XP or his unit does, but does it like steal it from the other unit, or is it just bonus XP? It's worth checking out sometime. I noticed you got 111. The other guy's got like 297 or something. So. Probably pretty easy to test. Just save it before you do it next time. Alright, cool, we get some more honor. Which means we have enough to get another guy in that fifth squad with Ralph. I don't know, maybe a soldier. My goal, I don't wanna get like too many of I don't wanna end up with like five clerics, or like, I'd like to spread out my units a bit so we can kind of plug and play and swap them around when we want and try some different combos and whatnot, but we can handle it. JK, not doing it. What's up there, Lex? Adieu. Okay, what's that do? Alright, so these are all part of Adele's quest or whatever, so we'll hold off on that, because that's level 6 as well. Let's see, so we're getting Bach next mission. Can we hire here? Fighter Knight Griffin. I mean, another knight would always be good, but we're getting to Adele soon too, so he's a second knight. Let's just go back here and grab a soldier. I like soldiers. They've got the revive, which is useful.
If it's steel you're after, be seeing.
Yeah. Or another hunter. Let's look at the unit for a sec. Because we don't get another hunter for a long time. So it could be double archer, gladiator. And then our assist would do a bit more damage. And we could wreck the back line. Sure, let's do that. Let's do another hunter. I'm gonna miss myself. Black on black. Odalon. What are you going to be, Odalon? You're going to be offensive. There's what? 4-3. So if like 4 physical attack. We're going to do offensive, precise, 2 physical attack, accuracy, crit. Or 3 physical attack with crit. Or go getter. Attack, crit, then initiative. I think I like offensive keen. Though initiative goes down a little bit, that kinda sucks. Anyway, we'll try it. What's Rolf,
that
I wonder?
Make things a little easier.
I feel like Rolf is something not great. Let's see. Offensive guardian. Yeah, what's a guardian? Gotta get that guard in. Let's put Odalon in. Get you some gear, buddy. What do you want? You want crew bow for now.
Done and done.
And anything else we can throw on you? Okay. Cool. Alright, so next on we're gonna do ox. We're all set for it. And yeah, it's been fun. One sec, did I do? I was just thinking, did I actually go to the harbor here? Oops. Doesn't look like it on the map. Oh no, yeah, I was there, okay. Yeah, okay. Never mind, okay. Alright, gonna save it here. We'll jump on next time. Thanks for watching, guys. Cheers.